Oh, gentlemen, listen, I pray, though I own that my heart has been ranging. Of nature the laws I obey, for nature is constantly changing. The moon in her phases is found, the time and the wind and the weather. The months in succession come round, and you don't find two Mondays together. Oh, consider the moral, I pray, nor bring a young fellow to sorrow who loves this young lady today and loves that young lady tomorrow.
Consider the moral, we pray, no bring a young fellow to sorrow who loves this young lady today and loves that young lady tomorrow.
You cannot eat breakfast all day, nor is it the act of a sinner, when breakfast is taken away, to turn his attention to dinner. And it's not in the range of belief to look upon him as a glutton, who when he is tired of beef determines to tackle the mutton. Oh, but this I am willing to say, if it will appease her sorrow, I'll marry this lady today, and I'll marry the other tomorrow.
But this he is willing to say, if it will appease her sorrow, he'll marry this lady today, and he'll marry the other tomorrow.
Seems a reasonable proposition to which I think your client may agree.
But I submit, my lord, with all submission, to marry two at once, Miss Berkeley. In the reign of James the Second, it was generally reckoned as a rather serious crime to marry two wives at a time.